The Mouse Ghost. Once upon a time, in a jungle lived a mouse. He was always afraid of the larger animals. "I am so small, and these animals are so big. What can I do?" the poor mouse thought. Later, that night, he found some unusual cloth lying near his house. "Oh, what is this?" Mouse said. He thought for a while and soon he realized that it was a pillow cover humans use. "Oh, I have an idea." In a couple of seconds, he drew two eyes. It was appearing to be a ghost. "Now, I am going to have fun," he said happily. As night was approaching, all the big animals started to go back to their houses. First, there came a rabbit. The rabbit got so afraid after seeing the ghost, the deer ran away at once. Soon, the fox came across the same path. When he saw the white cloth, she shouted, "Ghost! Ghost! There is a ghost!" The mouse was really enjoying this. Even the king of the jungle was afraid of him. All the big animals changed their way. But then, one day, there was a huge thunderstorm. All the animals had no choice to cross that scary path. "I have to use this path. I hope the ghost is not here," said the fox. However, the fox saw the ghost. The fox jumped out of fear. But, to his surprise, the white cloth flew away and inside it, there was Mouse. "So, there was no ghost. You fooled all of us," shouted the fox. Soon, all the animals gathered there and drove the mouse away. He could never return to the jungle. The moral: you can fool some people some of the time, but you cannot fool all the people all the time. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.